Brookhaven
in Roblox Brookhaven.
How?
I always thought that Mr. Brookhaven was just a myth, but after discovering some very strange clues, I was quickly proven wrong as I came face to face with him.
Now subscribe.
Yes, Taco Calixo.
Now
enjoy the video,
ladies and gentlemen.
It is time to troll somebody in this beautiful Brookhaven world. That's right, guys. As you can see, I am standing here, my beautiful merchandise. And right over there is Billy and his ugly merchandise. But don't worry, ladies and gentlemen, because we are about to troll this Shukaka. Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen. Now, let's be extra sneaky-like and prepare the ultimate prank. Well, hi there, Billy the Postman. How's it going?
Hey, Kelly!
Wait, what you got here, bud? Magic? Water balloons? What's so magic about them, bud? They sound sus.
They can float!
Wait, they can do what now? Wow. Well, I don't think having a floating water balloon is such a good idea, bud.
And why is that?
Because, well, if somebody was to pop one, you would get covered in
water!
I got you, dum-dum! That's what you get, punk! Uh-oh, he's getting all dizzy! Oh, he just hit his head. Oh, Billy, come on, bud! I was just kidding! You know I'm always up to my little spicy pranks! Spicy never dies! Huh? Billy, why aren't you moving, bud? Oh, you was just pranking me! Well, didn't you find it funny, bud? What the heck? Where did you... Face school, bud, has gone.
He's coming.
Wait, what? Who's coming? Why did you say it like that? And why are you getting in your van and reversing slowly off into the distance? Wait, what is going on? This side. Brookhaven seems really normal today. Yes, yes. That's right, guys. Did you see his face? For a second, then there was nothing there. No, he just crushed his car. What the heck is this? Now another peculiar thing. I got all fancy. Little guy with the weird balloon. Did you by any chance to buy that off of Billy? Wait, why is she running away from me?
Hey,
that's right. Did your mom teach you any manners? Seriously, what the heck? How did this girl get so far away from me? She was literally right in front of me. Where is she going, guys? There's literally nothing in this direction. I am so confused. But, ladies and gentlemen, I need to find out what she's doing because it's getting dark and a little girl can't be down in this creepy old cave by herself. This side, little girl with the red bows and water balloon, I wouldn't recommend being in here. Wait, what? Where does she go? Huh? Wait, the heck? Guys, is this some sort of secret cave? Hello? Am I on a prank show? Is there a cameraman in the bushes somewhere? Guys? Hello? Wait, what does this writing say? I didn't get to see it. He's coming? Huh? Now, I don't know about this, guys, but one thing tells me I need to get the heck out of here! That's right! It says he's coming! He's coming! He's coming! Huh? What does this say? Mr. Brookhaven left this town for 28 years. Tonight he has returned. Mrs. Brookhaven. What? What is this shadow? Oh my gosh! What is that thing? Wait, what is that sound? Hello? Huh? Guys, the cave, it's back to normal. Where's the writing gone? Huh? It's the little girl. Was that all part of my imagination? Anyways, excuse me, little girl, are you okay? Hey! I said, are you okay?
He's coming!
What the heck? Oh, geez, guys! Another night terror! That's like the fifth one this week! This side, for some reason, it's always about people with no faces! What do they mean, he's coming? Ooh, I don't know! That dream keeps giving me the willies! Anyways, guys, I am really hungry! Listen to my belly, guys! And so I think it's time to do the ultimate Shukaka Bed Bounce!
Shukaka, 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 Shukaka!
We must check for spiders! Kakao! Boom! Perfect backflip! And now, time for some beautiful basket chip cereal! Mmm, this site! Guys, I've never even asked you, do you like guacamole? What the heck is that? Blue! Or should I say, blue? Why is your skin that weird white bluey color, bud?
Gotcha!
Wait, what are you talking about, bud?
I waited all
knights in there just to scare you.
Oh, yes, yes. Now, why would you do that for, you little quits?
Halloween.
Oh, yes, yes. Halloween.
Spooky season.
Oh, wait. You're right. I forgot.
You're kidding, right?
No, cool. I forgot to buy tickets to the spooky festival again. Oh, and to think I was going to do my spicy never dies backflip. Anyways, Clude, I'm really sorry, bud, but you're going to have to go by yourself again this year.
Dang.
Yes, yes, dang.
Okay, well, you do realize that almost all of Brookhaven is going.
Yes, yes, I realize. There's only going to be a handful of us left here, guys. And it looks like a few of them are playing Unless Swing. Anyways, Clude, this side, Clude, and I know what you're going to say. You can't go without me because we are bestest of friends. Huh? Is that a car outside my house? Oh, no, you got to be kidding me.
Bye, Kelly!
What the heck? He actually drove off without me? Oh, jeez, guys. Sayonara, Clude. Anyways, guys, I didn't have no spicy chips in my cupboard. All I have was a little Cloudy chip. Yes, yes. So, I need to head down to Brookhaven Stores right now and get myself some delicious spicy chips. This side, so guys, let's be extra tiptoe-like. And what does that sound? Huh? That was really sus. For a second, man, I thought someone was following me. Anyways, guys, here we go. Off to the... Huh? Is that someone's head in that bush? Sus. Well, guys, maybe I can trick them. That's right, so guys, let's be extra sneaky-like. Oh, I knew it. And now let's hide and take cover. And... It looks like it's Ram-Ram! Why the heck are you following me?
What the?
Yes, yes, Dum-Dum! I caught you! Why the heck aren't you a spooky season festival?
Aw, man! Okay, I'll be honest. I'm too scared to be alone.
Wait, what the heck? Why?
I've been having night terrors about people with no faces.
Wow, that is super weird. Wait a minute. No. Faces? Like nothing? Zilch? Now, listen, bud, that's really weird because I have also been... Wait, am I talking to myself? I could have swore that Rami Dino was right there. Ram-Ram? Where did you go, bud? Are you inside of this plant over here? Nope. What about in the bin? Smells like chucha. What the heck? Ram-Ram, where did you go, bud? What the heck? How did you get up on the roof? Anyways, Ram-Ram, I've been having the same nightmares too.
Hi there. I am Ram-Ram of the sky. Witness my squiddy flip splash crispy munchy splash flop.
Wait, what is a squiddy splash, bud? I've never seen... Oh my gosh. Are you okay, bud?
Oops. I forgot my underwear!
Huh, yes, yes. And you have green toes? Anyways, Ram-Ram, I have also been having those weird dreams.
I see.
Yes, yes, I bet you can. You have four eyes.
Maybe it has something to do with him.
Wait, with who? There's no one there, bud.
Mr. Brookhaven!
The big talk. Why would it be something to do with him?
They just made a film about him.
Wait, they did? Then Ram-Ram, let's go check it out. Maybe this has something to do with it. Oh, yes, ladies and gentlemen. If it does, then we could be in huge danger. Right. Ram-Ram, inside of here is the movie theater. And you're right. It's him. Why would they be making a film about him? And what does this code mean, Ram-Ram? 02551. Wait. Cookie! Cookie, is that you?
Hi! You've been having the dreams too?
You mean the ones about the people with no faces? Oh, jeez. I thought that was just me, guys. Well, Cookie, we're here to get to the bottom of what's going on. Maybe this code has something to do with it. 02551. Let's go see if this is maybe a code for the machine. Oh my goodness, guys, let's check this out. 02551. Huh? Playing film? Wait a minute. What is going on here?
It worked!
Yes, yes, I know! I've never seen this one before, guys. But I definitely have seen this guy before. I thought that he had no face.
Oh, he used to have a face.
But now,
every Halloween, he wanders Brookhaven like a zombie.
Wait, like a zombie?
Looking for a new one.
Wait, zombie? Maybe you're right, Cookie. In this film, he's... Boss was zombie and... Wait, is this the secret ninja base? Guys, I know where this ninja base is!
Excuse me, I'm trying to watch this movie!
Oh, sorry, but... Wait a minute. That's my spicy chip!
Here we go again!
Get out of my chair! That's what I thought, dum-dum! Now, Cookie, let's get the heck out of here! Well, let's go find out what is in that flipping base. Okay, guys, here it is! The auto shop. Now let's just head inside, extra sneaky-like, and make sure we don't act sus. And now, let's open up the secret door.
Eh?
Guys, where's the secret door? Wait, what the heck? Did you guys just hear that? Huh? Oh, my goodness. Is that Mr. Brookhaven?
Trick or treat!
Wait, what the heck? Who is this guy?
Your face! I want your face!
Batman!
Wait, what is it?
Huh?
His face, it's half missing. What did he do to him? Now he's getting away? Wait, Dylan! Dylan, is that you, bud? Dylan, did you see what happened?
Wait, he also has no face?
What is going on, guys? Quick, we need to follow him. Looks like he's up there right now and heading towards this direction? Oh my goodness, guys. Can't believe he just took Ram's face.
Wait, is he going into the church?
That's right. Cookie, come on. We have to stop him and get back Ram's face now. That's right. He must be in here somewhere.
Huh? Wait, is he hiding in here?
What? Maybe up here somewhere?
Whoa.
Whoa! Ow! My little toesies. What the
heck? Guys, I never knew this was here before. It looks like some sort of secret church.
Why this dude got the big legs?
This is really... really scary. Why does he have no face, guys?
Ah!
Oh, Cookie, it's you with that big talk. Wait, what is this?
Now, one step closer. Head to where this all began.
What the heck does this mean, guys?
Wait, he's there! Guys, after him! Can't let him get away! That's right, punk. We're coming after you! We're gonna give you all the left, right, good...
night? But?
This way! Oh my goodness.
He keeps on disappearing!
I know, Nuke. I don't know where he's gone. We have to hunt him down. This way, bud!
Wait, which way did he go?
Oh my goodness. He's huge!
If it isn't the perfect face for me!
Oh, bud. I don't know which one of us you're looking at, but you can't have any of these faces. This is too ugly. This is too special. And mine's all fancy-like.
Too late. Either you hand over the face, or I steal everyone else's.
Wait, what? Doesn't sound like I have much choice. Oh, jeez, guys. What the heck do we do? It's literally about to steal our faces. Oh, jeez. This is bad. This is real bad.
Or
here goes nothing.
Ah!
Huh?
What did I miss? What's up, big man?
Ah! Wait, what the heck?
Huh?
Isn't that Clue's face?
Hey, my face! Ayo, get back here!
Wait, what the heck? Ha! You stole Clue's face instead of mine, dum-dum!
Hey, Kelly, I want a T-pose!
But now it's not the time. How does he keep disappearing like that?
Oh, this is the ugliest face I've ever had! You little punk, you'll pay for this!
Wait, what the heck?
Oh no, it was the mask!
What is he talking about, Dum-Dum?
It curses you with being tiny!
Oh, I mean, who did kind of grow a bit? Wait a minute, that means this little Dum-Dum's small! And I had the perfect place to put him! This is genius!
No, please! I'll do anything!
Hi, yeah, blah, blah! Sukaka, that's right, bud. There's only one thing I want you to do. And that is go in La Frieza.
Mm-hmm.
That's right, bud! And there, you will freeze into a little spicy. Ooh, is that you, bud?
Give me the mask!
Huh? I can't do that, bud. And to release the big scary man.
Where is it? Give me!
Uh-oh. I'm in danger.
Ah, that's right. And I think this Dum-Dum is about to kick my butt.
But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? As you guys can see, there is two videos on the screen right now. This one is Mr. Brookhaven. And this one is Poke, who found out about this guy. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you all in the next video. Cheers.